Of course, we have been affected. And first of all, many of our partners we are working with worldwide, our dealers, were forced to shut down in COVID times. In times like current COVID times, particularly in April, May, we have seen quite a lot of potential clients going one step back.